guys, so next up I'm going to be looking at Denmark. Now, their national final, Dance Melody Grand Prix, was done a little bit differently this year compared to most years. As we all know by now, the coronavirus or COVID-19 is now being announced as a global pandemic. And due to fears over the widespread infection of the virus, the Danish broadcaster decided that they were going to do their national final but behind closed doors, which at the moment is looking like a possibility with most other events. A lot of the stuff in different countries has been cancelled or postponed, so it was understandable why they did it. Regardless though, the acts competed but to an empty arena. And from the acts, Ben and Tan won, which I believe was the fan favourite. The song is called Yes, and that is going to Rotterdam, so this is my review to their performance.
I was 6 feet under for the one and only. Spent the night feeling bitter, sad and lonely.
Didn't feel like so definitely a foot tapping song.
Until you came and loved me like I'm holy. My heart is beating me to death. I have got an arrow through my chest. I am so in love, I must confess. Yes,
their voices work quite well together. Right, yeah, okay. Not a bad start. Instrumentation's definitely a key part here. Because it's got it keeps the beat going. Okay. So I'm just looking at this performance-wise. There's not really much interaction between the two. So they do so well together, that's the thing, that's the main part. It's sad because the camera angle's actually pretty good, and the backdrop is good. Oh, okay, so he does actually move away from the stands. I couldn't remember if he did or not. I mean, that was the most platonic part. Is this supposed to be like a sort of like a love type vibe song? Actually, it is quite catchy, I must admit. This bit is probably the most catchy bit. Oh, now they sing to one another. They should have done that obviously during the song. Okay, I definitely think the song probably would have popped off more if there had been a live audience. But you can't really do much about that. I mean, it might be a case where the entire contest, if it goes ahead, may end up having to be like that. So I think for us, it was a way of seeing it. What's it? This, you know, getting used to the idea of that it may be done behind closed doors. So given the what has had to happen, I think they did a pretty good job with that. I've never seen one done like that before. It did kind of feel like for me a dress rehearsal, but at the end of the day, it is what it is, so I'm not going to argue over the performance aspects in terms of that. The backdrop actually looked pretty good, not going to lie, and the camera angles were actually decent. Or at least I thought they were decent. I think the biggest problem with this song for me, looking at it, is their interaction. Ben and Tan don't sing to one another, and it's only at the end where they actually have some form of eye contact. And I'm just kind of like, we need eye contact. That's it just feels like, in a way, it kind of feels like they're two artists who sing well together and they've just been put together for the sake of it. Now, the song is decent. The song is actually pretty good. At first, I wasn't a major fan of it, but it's grown on me since. And it's got that catchy element. The Say Yes bit is probably the hook that it needs. And that's what makes the song actually really good. However, which is definitely an improvement for Denmark, but the vocally they sound good and the song is good, but the thing is, carrying it forward to Rotterdam, they really do need to work on their interactions, because it's supposed to be a sort of, I'm kind of like, I'm feeling something vibe, but they're not singing towards one another, and something just doesn't feel right about it. And that's the part that really bugs me. Regardless though, I'm going to score this. Vocally, they sound great together. And so, they sound decent on their own as well. But for that sake, I'm going to give it 8. And the song as well is actually pretty good as well. So, it's not a favourite of mine, but it's still pretty good in terms of strength-wise. So, it's also an 8 from me. So, Denmark, 16 points. But yeah, likewise, I was saying, what's it, with the way the coronavirus outbreak is, and I wouldn't be surprised if this is the sort of performances we're going to have to get used to. I mean, I don't want to say I'd rather have a contest than no contest, but at the end of the day, I respect whatever decision they choose to take now, because it's getting to a case where we have no idea what's going on, any of us could get it, so I think the best way to put it is that we need to stay safe as much as we, you know, follow guidelines, etc. I understand a lot of people have actually had their schools closed and other places closed, and the UK is still falling behind, so anyways, at least we have songs like this to cheer us up. So anyways, stay safe, take care of yourselves, and I'll see you soon.